The instrument was used by Harrison during the recording of the Beatles' song Norwegian Wood.